home?
Surprise!
To Sharon Tate Polanski, you've got your two loyal house sitters staying on to look after you
till that adorable husband returns from abroad.
My husband Roman and I have recently rented this beautiful home up in the hills of Hollywood. I guess you could say I live in a fairy tale, looking at everything through rose-colored glasses.
I told you before, you've got the wrong house.
Who is that?
Charlie something. Keeps looking for Terry Milcher. Wants him to listen to his demo or something.
How many times has this creep been to my house? We didn't want you to worry. Did you ever think to call the police? You honestly think that we would ever let anything happen to you? No! No! No, God! Roman, I've been so scared. I've had the most terrible nightmares. There's this man, Charlie, and I think he's the leader of some kind of a cult. And they've been coming to the house at all hours, leaving tapes. Sweetie, you had a nightmare. That's all it was.
Interesting. This tape contains subliminal messages.
Pretty girl.